शुक्रिया। आज जो भी है हम सब है आपकी ही बदौलत, आपकी समर्पण को सलाम। शुक्रिया शुक्रिया शुक्रिया।
For me is best memory of your BDS or MPS days in I have so many memories, what to share and what not to share I don't know, but the memories which I have shared from this particular stage, playing the instrument whichever I love to play, it was the best memory of my life in RDC. And thank you so much RDC. Not being a teacher, I would like to as a student I would like to thank all the teachers who helped me throughout my MBA's life, especially my HOD sir, Dilip Goswami sir, he has been my guide, mentor, everyone, my counsel also. So thank you so much sir for providing me. Thank you so much.
Yes, in MBA's, and I would like to ask the students also, they enjoy your life completely here and always treasure the memories. So there are so many memories, but the one that comes to my mind now immediately is when I had just passed and I entered the clinics in as an intern. So when I was studying, I would always imagine how it would feel to write the doctor in front of my name. But I never dared to write doctor in front of my name because at that time maybe I felt a little bit superstitious that if I write it before I pass, maybe my exam will not be good. So I never used to write it. But I used to have a lot of respect for my teachers and all. So I would like to say something about our former principal sir, Adhyapak sir, Dr. I.K. Adhyapak sir. So the senior people will know. So sir was someone which is we all looked up to, and he was like a role model for many people. So when I first entered the clinic as an intern, my first posting was in oral surgery. So sir was the HOD of oral surgery and principal. So he said, so you have joined? So I said, yes sir. So he brought a register and he entered my name there and he wrote the word doctor. So that was one of the very moving moments of my life. That one teacher I really looked up to, he was the first person to write the word doctor in front of my name. So that was very inspiring for me. And I would like to wish everyone a very happy Teacher's Day, and many of the senior professors here, they were my teachers. So especially a special wish to them, madam and sir. And some teachers who have joined, is the first Teacher's Day. So special wish to them also. The junior lecturers who have joined, is the first Teacher's Day for them. So that is, I think it's a special day for them. And thank you students for this wonderful program which you have arranged. Thank you so much.
Also, when I first got to write doctor in front of my name, I still couldn't believe it after I joined PG, and I was still hesitant, but along the months I got comfortable.
I have very interesting moments during. I'll be mostly be talking about fun times because we used to have fun in BDS and MDS. And there was one moment, actually we were final year BDS students and we are about to give exams. And we were not supposed to see the cultural fest what you have. We were not supposed to go into that cultural fest. So we used to have a 4-4 building, and over that we used to have a water tank. So some of us, he got into that tank, and unfortunately the chowkidar of that hostel, he closed the gate. So after 2 days we had exam, we almost spent the entire night in that. So that was one of the good moments over there. And apart from that, we have so much of fun moments. If you come to the department, you'll be mostly thinking I'll be scolding most of the times, but it's for your own good, not for me. You are here, you have fun in like outside, but when you're in college, when you come for the department, you make sure you read whatever you have to and pass. You can have
any life. So
I had the opportunity to join to go to MBBS course also or other courses also, but I opted to join this profession. But you will be knowing, surprised to know that this college was started as a dental wing with only 3 teachers. I can remember our founder principal, at that time it was not a principal post, it was HOD, Dr. B.R. Bhuiya sir, it was under medical college. So our deputy sir was the principal. So B.R. Bhuiya sir was the head of the department. Our P.D. Bora sir was there, his son is now in our department, in our college. And I can remember 2 or 3 P.N. Sharma, small P.N. Sharma. Small P.N. Sharma was there and B.N. Sharma. So these 4 people were there when we joined this college or dental wing. So that was a memorable year for us. And we had no building. We do not have anything, any vehicle, anything. So we started our college as a dental wing. Now presently that is the pediatrics department, Guwahati Medical College. We had 3-4 rooms. So it was started in that year. So we all were dynamic. So that was the turning point. And from that stage, now it is a full-fledged grown college. So that is the biggest memorable years, over the years. So I appeal to all of you to take care of this college, take care of this your degrees or your everything of this profession, so that you can sign yourself in the coming years. So as per our Modi ji, Prime Minister, sky is the limit. I was telling you, your opportunities are sky is the limit. Now it is beyond that. Our aim should be not to the sky. Now it is beyond that. So with that few words, I want to conclude my memorable years rather than days. Thank you very much.
फिर नहीं हुआ, बहुत ना इंसाफी है, बहुत ना इंसाफी. तो ये बच गया, ये भी बच गया,
बर्शन
भी बच गया,
बैंक बैलेंस.
Shukriya.